showed you some good clips of Drury, right? When they did what they were supposed to do, just do your job, you live to fight another day. When you don't, if we get buried by their post, it's over. If we don't ball pressure, it's over. If we don't get back, it's over. So those things, and then taking care of the ball on offense, those are going to give us a chance to win. But every guy just has to be focused and understand, and we got, you know, 32 more hours. So when you have questions, make sure you ask so we know when the ball gets tipped tomorrow night. All of you guys look around the huddle and trust, yep, we're all in the same thing here. We all know exactly what we're doing. Okay?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Yeah, what an unbelievable opportunity for our program and really our school. As we're going through this journey from Division III to Division I, I think our leadership led by Dr. Esten and our board of trustees, the kind of the vision that they've crafted and what we aspire to be, I think this game is certainly a small part of that, but it also does embody what St. Thomas is all about. Comprehensive excellence, playing against the best schools in the country, and to get to open the season tonight at Creighton, a top 10 team in the country, and certainly a program that has been a perennial power in college basketball, I think it's something that our players will never forget, and I know we're all very grateful for it.
Hello and welcome to the CHI Health Center in Omaha, Nebraska for today's non-conference season opener between the ninth-ranked Creighton Bluejays and your St. Thomas Tommies. And it's opening night in college basketball, and what a way to open up the season for the Purple, taking on the Big East favorites. St. Thomas returns 10 players and 2 starters, but 7 players on the roster haven't even played a minute in a Tommie uniform. That includes the highest-ranked recruiting class in the Summit League, made up of the 4 freshmen, Andrew Rohde, Ajani Lee, Kendall Blue, and Carter Bierke. So the question is, how will the blend of experience with the youthful athleticism come together?
Keys, keep it simple, right? This is, you guys should have a blast out there playing, but it's toughness, togetherness, get back on D, take care of the ball on O, and more than anything, be connected, right? As you guys are playing, competitive joy, just be out there and play your asses off, have a lot of fun, savor the moment, right? But go out there and attack. We're not backing down from everybody. Go out there from the first possession and show them this is how we play and make them play to us. Does that make sense? Okay, let's go.
Boys, family on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Family! On, but I don't know if I can take it much longer. Today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled.
17:35 to play in the first. Miller, step back, angle left, 3. Try hits. Allen spins and fades and scores. Brooks Allen hits from 8. Halfway through the first, Tommie's trail 26-11. Allen out front to right wing Miller. Buries the 3.
Nembhard. That's the 3. The Big East freshman of the year from a season ago ends a 2-minute scoring drought, and it's a 5-point lead for Creighton at the break.
Guys, the last 10 minutes of defense, you had them frustrated. Just come back out, possession after possession. Every possession matters. You guys were tougher and more together for the last 10 or 12 minutes of that half. But we need to crank that same kind of energy up. We can't go out there, and I'll be honest with you, play the way we did the first 10 minutes. Guys, our toughness togetherness for 20 minutes, okay? Defense, 1, 2, 3.
Defense!
Tommies will start the second half on offense with Andrew Rohde, Will Engels, Brooks Allen, Parker Bjorklund, and Riley Miller. Advantage here for Bjorklund, gets underneath. Double team, finds Engels in the right corner. He's open for 3. Hits! Rohde cuts across the head of the key to Allen. Wants three. He got it. Brooks Allen ties it up. 56-54. Allen right wing. Open for three. He got it.
And he puts the finger to his mouth to shush the crowd. Here comes Nembhard.
Just dribble it out. But what a debut for this St. Thomas squad, going toe-to-toe with the ninth-ranked Creighton Bluejays and leading as late as the 9:58 mark in the second half, but falling tonight 72-60 in the season opener.
You know, not much solace in losing. We came here to win a game. You guys played, I thought you went toe-to-toe with them, right? There's so much to learn and so much to be excited about, and if the way you guys competed, we have a chance to be really, really good if we defend and rebound and play like that. That said, the way we battled, the way you competed, and more than anything, I thought you guys trusted each other on defense, you trusted the game plan. To me, you competed in a way where we're going to be really, really good. There's a lot to get better at.
Wave. Say hi. Say shh. What does a tomcat, what's a lion say?
Go, roar.